Are you still afraid to use flair behind a bar? Take any object behind a bar and learn just one trick with it. Make this move again and again throughout the workshop. So you will train your muscle memory and also you will get a lot of confidence. Next day, take another stuff and do the same way. I promise you, just after 1 week, you will do this better than 95% of bartenders.